31-year-old single mum Kerry has always dreamed of being a star, and despite many knockbacks over the years, is still determined to follow her dream, as much for herself as for her family.
I feel very proud to be here, but I don't think I feel any more proud than probably what my mum would be feeling right now, because she has been my backbone. She has been my strength, sitting by my bed 24/7 when I was in the hospital after breaking my back. I couldn't have lived without her. And, sorry, just I couldn't live without her. And I really think she deserves to see me have some sort of success, simply because we have had such a hard rodeo out of life.
Winter, spring, summer or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You've got a friend, oh yes you have, you got a friend. Oh baby, you got a friend.
Even if I go back to my old life, it's the beginning of a new life too. And I think it's changed me for the better. I just hope I get the chance to keep changing and developing and growing with this, because that's my dream.